The Bakersfield woman who used to supervise the Kern County Law Library might want to brush up on some of those books. Here's why. According to documents filed by an investigator, former law librarian Annette Heath is accused of embezzling tens of thousands of dollars in library funds over a six-year period. Now, Heath hasn't been formally charged yet, but the district attorney's office does confirm for 17 News that an investigation is in progress. Heath was reached by phone today but declined to comment. She worked at the law library for some 25 years and had overseen payroll, petty cash, and other related accounts. During an August 5th interview, 17 News has learned, Heath admitted taking library funds for personal use. The investigation found some $7,800 was taken to rent vehicles for Heath's family members. More than $42,000 was used to pay Heath more than once during a pay period. A total of $17,600 written out to Heath using law library funds and another $21,000 in cash withdrawals, according to court filings.